Belizeans need to understand is that over 18,000 Belizeans signed. Not everybody who signed was in favor with the position that we, the people in the conservation community, took. A lot of them told us, well, you know what, I think we should do it. And so we told them, well, one way that your voice will legitimately be heard is if you sign this petition so that there is a referendum, and at referendum day, you vote the way you want. I know it's hard for the government to understand that, so we honestly and truly want a democratic process where we honestly believe that the Belizeans should have a say. Yes, we have declared our bias and our position. We have no shame about that. We have the right to do that. But it doesn't mean that we are not prepared to hear other people's point of view. And that is the difference of leadership in the NGO community as opposed to the government.
Have you been officially informed of the reasons why these names have been rejected?
No, Patrick. What happened, we got an official letter from the Governor General saying that the 8,047 were rejected. No reason was given, and because we believe in following the law and the process, we have subsequently written a letter to the Governor General, which went out today, asking the Governor General, through his office, to contact Elections and Boundaries to give reasons. Because one of the legitimate expectations under law is that when a authority, a powerful authority, like in this instance of Elections and Boundaries and the government, denies you something which you believe is a right, they must give you a reason. And then we can challenge that reason. So it is sad that we have to go through this prolonged process, but we are not going to step back from this process. This is a process about democracy. It's about people having a voice. It is not about which position you take. It's about you having a legitimate vehicle to register that position. And boy, that makes a hell of a difference when you're in a democratic country, which I still believe Belize is.